Hi there, foreigner! My name is Jane and welcome to Jane's Guide on How to Survive the Dutch. The Dutch are often hard to deal with, but this guide will help you to live easily among or even like them. Let's get started! Part 1. The basics. When you think of the Netherlands, some of these things will soon pop up in your mind. But Holland has so much more to offer. I am sure you were confused by the fact that I used two different countries in the same sentence, because you thought that they were different. Well, they are not. Holland and the Netherlands are just two different names for the same country. The Dutch are internationally known for their national color, orange. I can hear you think, why orange when the Dutch flag has only red, white and blue? This is why. The Dutch royal family is called the House of Orange-Nassau. In 1533, Willem of Nassau was born. He had a nephew, René, the boss of the French Principality of Orange.
When he died, he left all his belongings to Willem,
including the principality. In this way, he became Prince of Orange. Willem needed a flag during the 80-year war with Spain. The chosen colors were orange, white and blue. Rumor has it that the orange dye was too unstable, so orange became red. Despite this fact, orange remained to be the most important color for the Dutch. Okay, let's have a look at these typical Dutch things I showed you in the beginning of the video. Those flowers in the right corner, tulips. I am guessing you think that they are typically Dutch. Wrong! Tulips may be on almost every Dutch postcard, but they are not from Holland. The tulip is originally from Turkey, imported to Holland in the 16th century. The Dutch started to sell them on markets and in flower shops, and they became super popular. They even created the first economic bubble called the Tulip Mania. I hope these three need-to-know facts about Holland will help you on your way to survive the Dutch. If you want to see more videos in the How to Survive the Dutch series, make sure to hit the like button. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll hope to see you in my next video. Bye! Or as the Dutch say, doei!